The Cardinal Health Neurological Drape is used for craniotomy cases. To begin, remove the release liner to expose the full adhesive film. Follow the markings to ensure the pouch is positioned toward the floor. Follow directional arrows and open to the sides. Remove the release liner to expose the adhesive strip. Follow the directional arrows and open the drape. The large pouch flips open for suction, and the tabs can be used for managing cables.